Keep your fears to yourself, but share your courage with others. Robert Louis Stevenson. The crazy part about being a leader is you don't want people to sometimes see that you're afraid, because when we place our fears onto other people, by default, you're automatically putting a lid over them. So if you yourself, and you're the leader, you're the mentor, and you've never been able to accumulate $500,000 in sales, if we're talking about money, and you told someone that, and you're like, you know what, it's really hard to make $500,000, and you put that lid over them, now they might actually feel that that's something that's hard. Where if you never would have said that, and they would have attempted that, and they would have tried it themselves, $500,000 would have been easy, and they could have did $5 million in sales. Whatever the scenario may be. So keep your fears to yourself, because our fears are learned fears. Our fears doesn't mean that that's what someone else is gonna be afraid of. If I'm afraid of roller coasters, that doesn't mean you're gonna be afraid of roller coasters. If I'm afraid of talking to this guy or girl, that doesn't mean that this person is also gonna be afraid to talk to another guy or a girl. But share your courage with others, because courage can inspire people. If you can inspire people, that can grab within the depths of themselves, and they can start achieving things that they never thought they could have, because you yourself are being a leader that inspires others. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed what you learned today, don't forget to push like and share the video with everyone you know. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. New motivational videos every single day go live on my Facebook page, The Official James Shu. Subscribe to my YouTube channel at @ShuMJames for exclusive content that you can only find there. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.